I'm delighted to welcome this man back into the studio. He's got John Paul Jones to join him on the Hammond organ. He's got a super album out entitled Hubcap Music. He is the wonderful Seasick Steve.
It's all over now, baby. Yes, I'm done. My heart's grown cold now, baby. Cold like this frozen old ground. I'm over you. I'm over you. Raise a spirit from the grave, but I'm gonna tell you, there's nothing here left to say. Get all them autumn leaves, never go back on them trees. I'm over you. I'm over you. I'm over you. I'm over you. From the grave, but I'm gonna tell you, there's nothing here left to say. Get all them autumn leaves, never go back on them trees.
From Hubcap Music, Seasick Steve. And now another great man, the legendary Seasick Steve. Now, I really love your new album. It sounds quite different to the other albums. There's some new elements have gone on there. But first of all, why the title, Hubcap Music?
I couldn't think any other name. But I made this guitar out of two hubcaps. A friend of mine, Davey, made me another one. Then I needed to go play, and I didn't have nothing. So the Jack White boy, he gave me this hubcap.
Oh.
It's from an old Hudson Terraplan.
Which is written on it. And what's the other hubcap from?
I found that one, another Hudson
Terraplan. Matching one?
Yeah. And that's then I got a garden hoe.
Yes.
And then this is a barbecue spatula.
Yes.
And this is engine bolts from out in the mud. I found some engine bolts behind a place where they work on cars. And
yes.
That's a beer can.
Lovely. Well, but it's a historic beer can.
Yeah,
by looks of
when
it.
They used to have to open them with a can opener.
It's quite hard to find a beer can like that.
That wasn't so hard to find.
Yes.
And found it right where I was.
Yes.
And that's
had you put that down in 1963?
And I didn't even wipe it off.
No.
And that Christmas decorations.
I would make my own piano, but that's much more challenging.
I'll make one for you.
Oh, would you really? I'd love that.
It won't be playable.
No, I'd love that. An unplayable piano. I couldn't think of anything better. This is a beautiful instrument. And although you are making these things, do you allow yourself any luxuries? Do you buy? I mean, I understand that you have a little collection of, can I say it? Tractors.
I have two tractors.
Two.
Yeah, and they one's a big one, 4020, 1965, and one's a little bit smaller.
What purpose do you use your tractors for?
Well, I'm hoping, you know, like if I When I get fired from this job, then I can start going back and farming again.
And you'll have the right equipment.
Yeah.
And like, can I touch this guitar once
again?
Yeah,
man, you can
a
have it.
Hubcap guitar. You can have it. That's my kind of attitude. That's what a lovely thing. Just have it, please. We're delighted to have here Seasick Steve. Music!